precious Patrick.
Let me go talk to Mr. Lonely.